Bollywood's Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan is back in the news, and of course, he has always been the talk of the town. This time too, he has come up with something new on his to-do list. Confused? We mean, as we all know that Aamir Khan is always ready to take up anything that is challenging for him, and so he has taken up a very challenging role of a gymnast for Dhoom 3. Yes, you heard it right. Aamir is the villain in Dhoom 3 and is also going to show his gymnastic skills in the movie because the movie has a lot of action scenes in it. Thus, Aamir has decided to let go of his personal trainer and now is hunting for a gymnastic trainer who can help him perfect his skills. Aamir, that's good to hear. But don't you think you're out there to just prove a point that you are the best of the best? We mean, we know you can act, direct, produce, sing, and even do an item song in a movie. And now, with you trying to do gymnastics, isn't it more like you're proving a point outright that you are something, and maybe even better than all the other Khans? Special mention of Mr. Shah Rukh Khan. We know that at 46, you got six-pack abs for Ghajini, lost them all for Three Idiots, and now gymnastics. Seems like you're flying too high in the air. All we can say is we think you're taking your title of being a perfectionist a bit too seriously.